Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing a video on my loose Bratz dolls. They're in their correct order of series, and I've got four cabinets of Bratz, but today I'll just be doing one cabinet, one, two, three, four, five shelves. So let's get started. Four more funk girls. So beautiful, one of my favourite lines. Diamonds, only three I've got. Second shelf, Wintertime Wonderland. So we added the fence and made up some little flowers and used a hot glue gun to make little bases for them, and I put down some sparkly paper to look like snow. Another favourite line of mine. I've got two of each of them, but not Sasha. I think one of them doesn't have the correct blue corduroy pants on, but I don't have the right ones. Third shelf down, Ice Champions. So we just made up the little plants and put them into some little cardboard paper cup things, and I've got some silver foil paper down to look like ice. So that one there is Mirabelle. She was the one that came with the large ice skating rink, which you had to plug into the mains and three or four of the girls would spin around. These ice blocks are just a manual one, and there's a lever there that you can move and the doll spin round and round and round, but it's not that easy. This one looks a little sad. I guess she didn't get first, second, or third. She doesn't have a trophy like the other ones. And I've got two more of Vanessa and Yasmin. So that's that shelf. Now this shelf, I've got three of the Rock Angels, the original ones. Wasn't so keen on the new releases. Don't have all the hats or jackets. They're gorgeous. I've only got two of the Girls Really Rock. And I've only got three of the Live in Concert ones now. I did have Chloe, but she wasn't my favourite, so I sold her. And last shelf. Birthday Bash, four of them. They were some of the first ones I bought. The Yasmin's beautiful. Birthday, they've got sweet little faces too. Deluxe Sweetheart Lily. And one, two, three of Sweetheart from 2007. They're really nice too. And I've got two of the Feelin Pretty girls. And this one, they usually sit in the shelf. They're on a couch, which is actually a jewellery box, but it suits them really well. They are both Sweetheart from another line, I guess. that Sasha's not in a correct dress. There was three of them. I think one was burgundy and white and one was red and white, but I've only got the pink and white, so that is her correct outfit for Chloe. So we've come to the end of cabinet one, so I'll turn that off now. So hope you enjoyed seeing them. Thanks for watching.